Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Python in Ubuntu Linux OS. So let's get started. So first thing, just right click on your desktop and just open your terminal. So we're just going to install it through a simple command, and the command is going to be sudo space apt space install space python 3 and just hit enter. And here you need to enter the password. So let me just enter mine. And after you're done installing Python, you must also install pip. In case if you're going to install any new Python packages, it will be really helpful. So for installing pip, the same command, just put hyphen and type pip and hit enter. That's it. And give y. So once it is done, we can even check the version by running the command pip 3 space hyphen hyphen version. And this is the pip version that we are having. And in case if you want to run any Python code, what you can do is just type Python 3 and just hit enter. We'll be getting the Python shell over here, and you can just run any command. So let me just go print hello, something like this. You can see I'll be getting hello over here. So that's it. We have successfully installed Python. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming, AI, as well as Python programming tutorials and other AI videos also. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.